Hi there, I'm Howie Long, and this is Rick Spina from Chevrolet. We're here to put the Chevy Silverado HD up against its competitors. Rick, we appear to be at an airstrip.
Yep.
What are we doing here?
We're here to test the acceleration on three heavy-duty pickups. Ram Heavy Duty, Super Duty from Ford, and the Chevy Silverado HD.
So real test for a real truck.
Yep.
So who are the guys in the red jackets?
That's AMCI Testing. They're a respected and independent test firm. You know, they do work for pretty much all the automotive manufacturers around the world. They're going to be running the test today and certifying all the results.
So everything's on the up and up. That's good. So how many times is AMCI going to run the test?
In order to certify, AMCI requires two drivers to make 12 passes apiece. That's 24 valid test runs.
So there's no question who wins?
None at all.
We're golden.
We're going to do an acceleration test. We're going to see which truck gets from 0 to 60 miles per hour first.
But heavy-duty trucks aren't hot rods. Why is that important?
You know, no matter what you're driving, it's important that you can accelerate up to freeway speed and merge smoothly and safely, right?
Right.
And you know, with a heavy-duty truck, you have to have enough capability to do that with a load, too.
That makes sense, but didn't I read where Ford tunes its horsepower and torque numbers, and now their numbers are better than Silverado HD?
Let's take a minute and look at those numbers, Howie. Silverado HD, available Duramax diesel engine, Allison heavy-duty transmission combination. Rating is 397 horsepower, 765 foot-pounds of torque. Ram heavy-duty, 350 horsepower, 650 foot-pounds of torque. Ford Super Duty, 400 horsepower, 800 foot-pounds of torque.
You're telling me Ford wins on paper.
But I'm confident. We've worked hard on the Duramax Allison combination to deliver torque smoothly through the entire band. What it gives us is great acceleration.
Now, the Duramax and the Allison have great on-road experience.
Yeah, we've had this combination working together for 10 years. 20 billion real-world miles of experience. You know, the Ford Powerstroke is an all-new engine this year.
A rookie.
Yeah, a rookie.
Who are you gonna trust? All right, guy, you're the judge and jury. How do we do this?
We have the Chevy, the Ford, and the Dodge. All three-quarter ton heavy-duty trucks, all carrying 1,500 pounds of payload. And we'll measure which truck can go from 0 to 60 the fastest from a standing start.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, that's not even close.
Silverado HD was first, 0 to 60 in 7.66 seconds. Ford was second, 8.36 seconds. Ram was third, 9.41 seconds.
How can that be? On paper, Super Duty wins.
You know, acceleration is a lot more than just the numbers on paper. It's how you take that power curve all the way through the entire torque band, deliver it to the road.
That's a big win for Silverado HD, Motor Trend Truck of the Year. Let's say we raise the stakes here a little bit. We jack up the payload, them on a steep incline. What do you say about that?
I say bring it on.